check the gate though. Watch out for that rock. I'm dreaming of a white spring. First day of spring and it snows.
Whoa!
Damn it, I told you not to hit that dead baby. There's another one! Oh! Damn it. Why do we have to live in Vietnam? Logging trucks actually probably are here. There's a lot of traffic.
What? Now you tell me?
Well, there's tracks. And those ones look extremely fresh.
Well, you know what? They better have brakes.
I wouldn't go around this very fast. Especially not at 45. That's where you can end the video. You can cut it to that part and it'll go, ah! Let's go by there again.
I just thought it would be bad because of wet brakes. Maybe these tracks are from other people trying to get to work.
Probably. Hell, dude.
Come on, man. I don't want to go that far. I might not make it back.
You didn't see the high water level, so book it.
Are you kind of, amazed my car does this good snow?
No.
No studs, just tires.
Elmer the glue.
The road like poop on flies.
Like flies on poop.
I'm afraid you got too fast. Until that time I was on the way to a bend and I was going too fast.
Go fast up the hill.
And I spun out and did 360 going on the road. Right when I finished my 360, a semi was coming at us. And I got my composure back and then just
never know. They do long ago. To that room out on the green. They got a lot of nice girls.
It's a catastrophe.
Maybe our wipers doing good at work for that.
Woo. Oh yeah.
Like you go to Steve and says,
see, I told you. Alright. You said I'd never mount anything. Now look, it snowed.
And you went off. Okay.
Man, look at their neighbor. Those people set up shop. They got a pool. And a two-car garage. And that thing. All looks dead cattle.
This is not the kind of road conditions for a Miata.
Bond road's open. Yeah, my mom said Steve had to go to sailing today, but he has to take his 14 mile a gallon truck instead of the 35 mile a gallon Miata.
They think it's 14 miles a gallon?
Yeah.
That's not that bad for how huge it is.
It's actually not, but it's still pretty bad. Especially for how old it is, too.
Yeah.
I think it's an F-150 or two. Yeah.
Jack there, it bugs up right there. Oh, bubble.
Safe by choice. And by law.
And bipolar.
And bipolar. Uh-oh, rock. Congestion.
Diarrhea.
Look at Subaru.
Wah, wah, wah. People with jobs. Uh-oh. Dead. I got the legs.
shit, shit.
Woo!
Oh, damn.
A little drifting action.
Oh. All right, that's where you put that. And all of a sudden we're on another road.
That's a little drift right there. You can feel it.
So tired. I only got like 3.5 hours. Okay, here you go.
This is great.
Whoa!
Oh, we just died. Damn it, you killed us. We're lost, but you can find yourself for $1.47.
Because real men don't use GPSs unless they get lost. Because they don't need to ask for directions. Woo!
No, I was not looking. We're gonna die, aren't we? Just tell me the truth.
We're gonna die.
Holy crap, why are you going 80?
We're gonna be 80,
right?
There isn't even any kilometers on the speedometer. It's Japanese. Go figure out that logic.
This morning and the TV was on next to me and I'm like, crap, did I leave the TV on? And I'm like, no, I turned it off. But why is it on? Apparently your dad turned it on because the satellite was out. 105.9 The Brew.
Okay, this is going to be the scary part. On the real world.
For real? Don't you let me know. Should I stay or should I go?